We're filming. Up, up, down, down.
I don't know how to do this.
Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed, and today on Superstar State Point, we have someone we haven't had on the show before. We're so excited. Liv is here. We've got, everyone has nicknames on the show.
Okay.
What would you like for your nickname to be?
can I just be Daddy-O? can I be Daddy?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can be Daddy. We got Daddy.
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 Yes.
Daddy, or you want Zaddy?
Daddy.
Daddy, okay, yeah. Daddy. I don't want people to say Zaddy.
No, I don't like it. I don't like it.
It's, I heard it like in the
song. Yeah. Zaddy.
I never understood
like
that.
I hate that song. I can't believe I just did it.
It hurt in your soul.
It did.
Okay, we're playing WCW vs. NWO Revenge. And so we were reminiscing about this intro.
Oh, man. This intro.
You said you were getting emotional.
I was. I just feel like wrestling video games was such a part of my childhood. It's all I did. And just to have this on this little screen, I'm just like, I'm feeling it. Like, it's just like, wow. I feel like it's like a full circle moment. Like, here I am. Well, a wrestler playing wrestling games.
So, when you played these games back in the day, did you have a character that you always played, or did you try to like make your own character?
No. I mean, I tried to make a character, but I've spent so much time on the appearance that when it got to like moveset and like, you know, the entrance, I was over it. But I was always Lita.
Oh, really?
Okay. I was always Lita.
That was your jam.
Exclusive
Lita player. Okay.
Exclusive Lita player.
Well, we don't. I would have got
it. In this.
What I want to do is do a live action remake of this intro, but like with us and our moves and stuff.
Yeah.
And so, when the time comes, can I call upon you to be a part of this?
Call
okay.
Me.
Okay, perfect. When I walked in the room, everyone was freaking out and saying that you had a story to tell about your pig.
Yeah, so I just was explaining when I first got Piggles. Piggles is my pig.
Okay. How old Piggles. Is Piggles? Is
he's almost two now.
Okay.
He's a little man.
Did you get him when he was just a young piglet?
When he was a young little piglet, I got him.
Why did you get a pig?
It was impulse. My ex-boyfriend took my dog. I was feeling it. I was like, damn, I got no animal. I got no animal. I need an animal to fill the void. So I Googled a pig, and I was like, that's what
Quick.
I want.
It's just, I used to have a dog. I don't have one, so let me just Google pig.
Like, I did. I was going through it. I was going through it mentally. I was like, I just want something exotic.
Yeah.
So I Googled
a pig. So pigs are exotic.
Yeah, I love it. Not a dog.
It's true.
So I found a pig, and I was like, I'm going to go get it tomorrow. So I went to the farm, and I saved Mr. Pickle's life. You know, it looked like hells have eyes where I went. I was so scared. I was like, I'm just going to take him. So I took him, and great addition to the family.
Yeah.
But what I was saying was the first, like, 5 days I had him, I couldn't find out where he was using the bathroom. Like, I wanted to potty train him right away, just so, you know, we could have carpet. I didn't want to deal with it. So I'm like, smell for, like, I can't find it. Yeah. I just can't find this poop. And I'm like, all right. So I start moving furniture, and there was like 100 little pig hard poops with no scent, like under my couch. It was just weird. So he's potty trained now, though. He's a good boy. But yeah, I had him, and he was just hoarding under my couch. And I had no idea because I had no smell.
How do you potty train a pig?
Go outside.
So he's trying to go outside.
Yeah, so it just pretty much, he'd make a mistake. Piggles! So that's how I talked to him. He was like, Piggles! You know, and I just put him outside for a little bit. And then he just eventually learned, you know, you go outside. And so now he just goes outside.
Okay, so Piggles is two. I imagine that you've done, like, birthday things.
No!
Never mind. No birthdays for Mr. Piggles.
Should I do birthday things?
No, I don't know how it is, like, with the pig's head.
Yeah, Billy doesn't appreciate anything. Like, I know he does, and it's hard for him to, like, show emotion, but it's like, he just walks around, and he's just, like, yelling at me all the time, you know? I was like, Piggles, and he's like, rah! It's like, you didn't even notice him to tell you. I was going to tell you, good boy, and he's yelling at me, you know what I mean? Like, so it's just like, he doesn't deserve birthday parties.
Okay, so what kind of food does he eat? What do you feed?
Oh, he's vegan, like Mom. Just straight fruits and vegetables. He has like some pig feed that I don't really like to give him because it makes him bloated.
Yeah.
And then
you try to keep him in shape.
Yeah, try to keep him in shape. Yeah, try to keep him looking good. Fruits and vegetables, really.
Do you frequent any like county fairs and see the pig shows or anything?
No, okay. I don't really do that. I don't think anymore.
You used to.
Yeah, like zoos and like things with animals. I don't know how I feel about it.
Yeah.
So now I'm like weird.
Yeah, I can't go to the zoo.
Me either.
I think it's real messed up.
I would break the animals out. I would break the animals out. Like, I promise you, I would do it, I think.
So if you went to the zoo and you saw a tiger in a cage, you'd be like, you need to be
But free. Like at night, and like I would come back. Okay. I'd come back. I don't want to get in trouble.
Yeah, exactly.
I'll do it in the night.
With the okay, so having a pig, how is this different from having a dog? Like, what are the differences you've seen?
Oh, okay, so he doesn't listen to any commands. No commands, like sit down, no, lay down, no, roll over, no. All he knows is like, you open the fridge, he'll run to the fridge. Like he's just like a true pig, you know, just loves food. He likes to cuddle.
Okay.
Which is cool, because you know, I like to cuddle too, and he likes his mom, so we just have little sleepy times. I think I want to get another animal though. I could tell that he does better around other animals.
Yeah.
Like he loves, like I dog sit dogs sometimes for like my friends that leave, and he just loves it. Yeah. He's a better pig. He's more friendly. He's more happy. He doesn't like complain all the time. So I was thinking that I should get him a dog.
What kind of dog would you give him?
I think they're called chows. I think they're Chinese dogs and they have blue tongues. And I just discovered. I just discovered it. So I was like, I need to get it for Piggles.
What's the history behind the blue tongue?
There is no history. It was literally like a mistake.
Yeah.
So we were just before we were about to have a match, and I just looked in like I was like in girl looking for the drawers. And I found like a Jolly Rancher. I was like, okay, dope. Put it in my mouth. Had it in there for a little bit before we go out with the mirror, and I was like, my tongue is blue.
Yeah.
I was like, cool. I'm just gonna go out there and see what happens. And no, it's anything. So I was like, okay, I'm just gonna keep doing it till someone says stop, and no one said stop. So now I'm just like,
That's how it works out.
Yeah.
I feel like a lot of times in wrestling, people think that stuff that we do is like way deeper and have all these crazy meanings.
Yeah. And I'm like, should I make a meaning? Like, when I was little. The color blue saved my life. I come up with a story, like, you know, it means something.
I almost drowned. My whole face was blue, but my tongue never turned back.
Or I opened my eyes and I just saw the blue water and it helped me swim to the top.
Inspired me. But it's dope. So, like, I'll see tons of people who, like, send you pictures and stuff on Twitter. And that's, like, the thing. That's the trademark.
I know, it's cool.
Stuff you don't realize is going to click. So, like, with me, like, people will send me stuff saying, oh, my kids started middle school and they are in band and they said they want to play trombone.
Yeah.
You play. So it's like, you never know what's going to click.
It's weird. I feel like unworthy. I'm like,
thank you. For
the, I'm like, thank you. Are you sure you like me?
Yeah. I don't know. Appreciate it.
I'm the worst.
Yeah.
Don't like me.
Don't look at me, please. Okay, let's get this game started.
Okay. So, okay, wait. Close your eyes. Out of surprise.
Oh my God.
You got it.
Oh my God.
Just open your mouth. Stick your tongue out.
I'm very trusting.
Yeah, I know. I was about to just like.
Nah, you're fine. Tag match.
Now we're ready.
How long does it take for it to turn blue? Oh no!
No!
It takes for it to turn blue. Oh no!
No!
Well, hold on. Let's run this Jolly Rancher.
I pulled out a little bit. 5 second rule. Pass. Oh, there it is. It's underneath you. It's got a little lint.
Yeah, it's fine. You've all done worse.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't judge.
What's up with these flip flops?
These flip flops?
Yeah. Gucci.
I just wanted them. I went to the Gucci store yesterday and I just got. I don't know. I just got the slides. I was like, oh wait, I can get the slides now. So I got the slides. They feel like cool enough to wear like. Out,
yeah.
You know?
Well, I mean, you have like the aura, like you can pull it off.
Yeah.
Like, I don't feel like I could pull off Gucci slides.
You can.
I don't know. I got these sunglasses for an 80s party. And I feel really good about them.
Yeah.
And my mom was like, you know what? 5 years ago, you wouldn't have been able to pull those off. And I was like, wait, what? She's like, no, like, you're more comfortable with yourself now. And like, you have like a different aura about you. I'm like, wait. So I wasn't good enough for these glasses? She's like, what? No. Thanks, Mom. Appreciate it. I love my mom. Love you, Mom. Okay, you got a place you want to fight?
Okay. Bash of the Beach.
Bash of the Beach. Perfect.
I love the beach.
You're also going to say you're a beach girl?
Yeah, not all the time, actually. I lied a little bit. I like the beach. It's the impulse. I like the beach, but I'm not like a beach girl.
Yeah. You said that this looked like
Tell me not. Tell me not. Let's get Scott Dawson here. Let's get him some white pants and some. Let's tape up his wrist and. <that's>...
I think I'm gonna go. Ooh, here we go. I'm gonna be. Alex,
yeah.
Right? Because okay. I hit the dance on
him. Yes, yes.
Love
yes,
the dance.
Yes.
Work it. Ooh, work,
look at
work,
him. He's
work.
Working it.
And that's always the best part. Like, come to me.
Yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, you can change their attire.
Favorite. Ooh, I think that's why I like No Mercy so much when I was little, because I was like, oh, I get to change their clothes.
It's so good. It's so good. Okay, you're up. Who you got?
I immediately thought I was going to be Rey Mysterio Jr. How do you change his clothes? What do you
think? Right or left on the analog.
Oh, okay. We got the gray, white-orange combo. We got the white-orange-orange combo.
Ooh,
I like this one.
Okay, there we go. Full body. Let's fight Glacier. Yep. Always want to fight Glacier. And let's throw Chris Jericho in there.
Oh, wow.
Sure.
Okay.
Glacier and Jericho. 30-minute time limit, ring out, no. So that means we can just get in and beat each other up.
I have glasses on. I still feel like I can't see.
When's the last time you got a new prescription?
I've had these for a year, but I know I need a new prescription.
Yeah.
I know it.
It starts to hurt.
Yeah.
So I used to wear glasses. I ended up getting LASIK when I was like in my 20s. It was like the best decision I ever made.
Really?
But I had like really bad eyesight.
So do I.
Yeah.
Can't see.
No.
Can't see.
What do you do when you wrestle? Do you have contacts?
No.
Oh my God, what do you do?
I can see my opponent, but you know what it is? I can't see the crowd. It's like, I like look at them, but all their faces blur together. So I feel like I can't like, you know, connect
can't
with
connect.
One. Yeah,
yeah,
it's like, damn it. I'll like fake connect. I'm like, yeah, I'm looking at you. But I'm like, I can't see.
Have you ever tried contacts while you've been wrestling?
No, because I feel like if it broke in my, I don't know, I just wanted to break in my eye. I kind of like glasses, but I do need LASIK.
Yeah.
But I looked into it and I'm not old enough apparently.
What?
Apparently, I need to be 25.
I'll hook you up with my guy.
Okay, because honestly, I looked into it, then I read that, and then I just turned away. I was like, okay, I'll wait. See you in a year.
Yeah.
Oh.
Anyway, okay.
Ooh.
So.
I'm killing it.
Wrestling games back in the day?
Yeah.
What other video games did you play?
I played. I don't know why Duke Nukem came to my head. I didn't even play it like that much, but that was like the first game. Duke Nukem. I played GameCube, so what was that, like Taxi?
Oh no! Crazy Taxi was on
Crazy Taxi?
Dreamcast.
Was it?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh no! I didn't play Dreamcast. Did they redo it for GameCube?
Maybe. Did they? We got fact checkers right here.
Fact checker. They 100% did, because I did not play no Dreamcast.
Dreamcast was my jam. Okay, so Duke Nukem.
Mario 64.
Mm-hmm.
Loved it. Spyro.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like I can't think and play video games at the same time.
It's
this
hard.
Is like hard.
It's hard.
This is hard. I'm trying to do good. I'm trying to help us win. I'm like, what video games do you know?
That's like the hardest thing to do that we figured out, is try to like play video games and tell like stories or answer questions or something.
Cause so. I can't even walk and text. I'm sorry, if I'm sending a long text, sometimes I gotta just stop walking real quick and I'll just text it and then I'm like, okay, now I can walk.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, reversal, why don't you jang?
See, fancy.
Shut up.
Okay, so you said that this is the only thing you're really doing this week.
Yeah, it's the only thing I have. SummerSlam week, and I'm playing up, up, down, and down.
There
wouldn't want to be anywhere else.
So, since you have essentially some free time, what do you get into when you're out in your area?
I see friends and do things that
friends.
Adults do with friends.
Perfect. That's a perfect answer.
Yeah.
Anyway. So you're from up here?
Yes.
Yes. And you were born and raised?
Born and raised.
You were in Florida for developmental.
Yes.
Long. So while you were down there, is there anything that you missed? What was the thing you missed most about not being up here when you were down there?
Honestly, nothing. You know, it. I feel like I came to Florida and this was everything that I wanted. So it's like, I didn't feel like I was missing anything. Nothing felt like, I just was happy to be here, so I just feel like this is where I'm supposed to be. How do I do my finisher?
Oh.
I had it.
You can pick him up off the ground with this button. Here, get in the ring.
How do I get in the...
There you go. Perfect. Yeah, so we got real focused.
Yeah.
After this one, we'll talk some more. We'll be done.
Trying to hit my finisher. You have to set them up though, right? I don't know what Ray's... What was he using?
I don't know, I think he has like the... It's like the Hurricane Rana pen, maybe?
Glow, love
this,
me. Oh, you see what I just did?
Uh-oh.
I was gloated and
uh-oh.
He saw me. And he
there
was
it is.
Like, no.
A good reversal.
Yeah. Do you need help? You good?
Yeah, we're good. We're solid. I'm tearing Glacier up. Okay, so let's go.
I was looking at you and I completely stopped doing what I was doing.
So you've always wanted to be a wrestler?
Always. Isn't that weird? Because it's like, I knew when I was like five.
Yeah.
And that's like real life though. Like I knew when I was five, I was like, I'm going to be perfect. A wrestler. And I just like felt it in my little soul. I swear. I was like, I'm going to do it.
That's the way to do it. Did you play sports and stuff while you were in school?
No, I did cheerleading for a couple years, but I didn't. Okay. I didn't play any sports. I didn't really do much of anything.
Yeah. How long did you cheer?
3 years.
Okay. Is this high school, middle school?
It was high school. It was just something to do, really. Yeah.
I legit. I was like, oh, I'm not gonna be 6'5", so let me learn how to do some flips.
Yeah.
And so I started cheering. I loved it because we just do partner stunts.
Oh yeah,
we
can
toss people around.
Did you do competition?
No.
Football?
Yeah. So, because my coach told me in high school, he's like, "Oh, you're not big enough for this position in college." I was like, "Oh, I'm kidding." Yeah. Yeah. Like, you know what? It's fine. I'll just wrestle then. So I quit that day from playing football.
Yeah.
And he's like, "This is the biggest mistake you'll ever make in your life." And I'm like, "This is high school football." You
yeah. Relax, yeah. Right. Relax, bro. Just because this is the peak of your life.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean it's the peak of
I
life.
I have more to do with
I
my
have
time. And so, so then in college, like we didn't have a wrestling team, but I was like doing this stuff. And so I joined the cheerleading team and just doing tossing people around and catching people. That stuff is insane. People don't realize like how much goes into
cheerleading. Oh, it's so much. It's so much, especially.
Nice. You made it. There we go. Nice. Perfect.
That was my finisher.
Easy.
That was your finisher.
He's real technical.
Still got it. Dude.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
I'm so happy.
To Daddy. Everyone congratulate Daddy.
Thank you, my kids. Thank you.
My children. Is my tongue blue yet?
It's like tinted. I can tell you're favoring the right side.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, I gotta be more in the middle.
Yeah, you gotta just keep it like well-rounded.
You have a
like,
technique? Oh. Do I keep it in the mouth?
It doesn't want to be in my mouth today.
So has there been a situation where you hadn't like prepped your tongue yet and you're about to go out, you're like, oh no!
Yo, you know what's the worst? Okay, so I've definitely have forgotten a couple times, and in that 20-second panic, how distraught I get, I'm actually embarrassed by. I'm like, oh my god, I don't go talk, I can't go out. It's like weird. It's like I can't go out, I don't go talk.
You do that for yourself, like I was saying with like trombone stuff, like I do it for me.
Yeah.
Like there's like no purpose to
yeah,
this. It's
it was
not gonna make the match
me.
Better.
No,
but it's like in your brain, like that's what puts you at ease.
Yeah, like you know, it's not like it's in depth of my character. Like, you know, it's not like some crazy blue tongue, but it freaks me out if I don't have it.
Cause there'll be somebody who like loves you and they'll see you come out and like
no blue tongue.
Like here on Twitter, are you sick? Are you okay?
Yeah, like
really? Your tongue wasn't blue.
Yeah. So now I'm always like I carry Jolly Ranchers. I just have them on deck. I'll book them out anywhere. Okay. Am I booking Jolly Ranchers?
You have a match tonight? Yep. Okay.
Yeah,
I'll start now.
Yeah.
I'll start now. Is there anything else that you use besides Jolly Ranchers?
I haven't experimented. Yeah. Because I found like, it was just like a nice first try thing, you know? Yeah. It didn't make my tongue blue. I mean, it didn't make my teeth blue. My tongue blue, not my teeth.
Yeah. So no like suckers or anything?
Yeah, no,
like
you know, so I kind of just kept it exclusive.
Yeah.
Jolly Rancher.
So does Jolly Rancher know this?
Yeah.
They do?
Yeah, they're aware.
Okay,
they sent me a nice big box of just exclusive blue Jolly Ranchers. Yeah, it was cool.
Okay, I was going to make sure. Jolly Rancher?
They know.
You already know. You already know.
They know.
Okay, well, it's just weird. Well, Daddy.
Thank
you
for, name,
thank you for joining.
Name.
If no one is around you.
Say for me, I love you.
If you ain't running game.
Say my name,
You acting kind of shady.
Ain't calling me baby.
Why the sudden change?
Oh, I can't do that.
Yeah, you can. You have to believe. Okay, thanks for being on, Daddy.
Oh,
where can they find you on socials?
I don't know. You know, y'all know my... Just find it. You know what it is.
All right, perfect. It's in the link below. Click it. Thank you guys for watching. Like, subscribe,
Do it all. Subscribe.
I can't do it. There we go.
Just follow him.
Yep, do that.
It.
Follow the Instagram on Twitter. What's happening to me?
We got
follow, I'm falling apart. She's messing me up. I'm just so nervous.
It's
Daddy. Daddy. What's the Usher song? Daddy's home.
Oh,
yeah. Okay, we got it. Okay. Like, subscribe, share, all that good stuff, and most importantly, make sure you always and forever keep it tight.
Get it right, get it tight.
Yes. I found you.
da 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 da